All right, say
Man,
something here.
life's so much harder with only two monitors, dude. Let me tell you.
Wow. Things dickheads say.
Let me just tell you. It's unsustainable to stream
First world
with only
problems.
two monitors, you can't stream.
All those little kids in Africa starving, not having two monitors. I feel bad for them.
If they had three, dude, everything would be fine.
Yeah.
You know?
Yeah. They just like fucking nut up and
Yep.
fucking get a third
They just
monitor.
like
Everything would be
fucking
fine.
nut up. Yep.
But no. I'm useless.
I don't want the pop-out player. What the fuck? There it is. Pop this out. There you go. Hell yeah. Thank you, Twitch. Say something. All
Ree?
right, good.
Where's
Wow, boy. He just showed up here and said he had to go pee.
Oh, okay. That means he'll be back in 30 minutes, so.
I'm gonna tweet this out if you wanna.
Yeah, I'll do it.
I'll do it.
I'll do what I want. I do what I want. I do what I want.
Hello? Hello? God damn it. So fucking stupid, man.
Hilarious, dude.
Windows sucks. I've been talking for the past 10 minutes, and of course, I realize registering. Christ. Ants.
Ants.
Ants. State of play, here we go.
All right, I tweeted out that we're streaming.
Okay, we're still not live on PlayStation.
Maybe they canceled it, you know?
Yeah, maybe.
They
All
just
right.
didn't want to do it anymore.
What?
They said y'all are unthankful, so we're
Yeah,
canceling
oh,
it.
PlayStation Direct.
Nintendo does it, and they get all these views, but we don't.
Yeah, they said that.
Yeah.
Oh,
They're
do I use your views against
the us reflection of
Nintendo?
Nintendo.
Yeah. They're the tethered of Nintendo. Be careful. Water.
It's
I'm
live.
first. Oh. Yeah. Ah, no, never mind.
Here we go, boys.
I thought it was like good live. It's just fucking shitty live.
Shitty life.
Yeah, meaning it's there's nothing going on.
Shitty drive.
Shitty live.
Okay.
Live from the. I don't know. From
Live
where?
from Encino.
Live from Saturday Night Live. Wait, no, that's not what
Live from New York. It's Saturday Night Live.
Live from PlayStation.
Hey, guys. Hey,
Live
guys.
from the
It's your boy.
internet.
It's your boy.
Remember Kinetica? We do too. Kinetica
Fuck.
VR. Let's go.
I have some unfortunate news.
But.
I'm gay.
I was only order number 68 at Burger King just now.
Oh,
Fuck.
you fucker.
so
What?
Fucked
sad.
up,
What's
man.
the point of even living?
Right? That's what I said.
I just put two in the brain and call it a day.
Listen, man, Why would you?
Well, Lizzie, what was, man. What was the?
Listen, man.
What was the Lonely Island song? How did that go again?
What? I
got a dick, in, my dick in a box.
On a box and jerk your dick, make it hard.
Jerk your dick.
What the fuck was it? Hold on.
I don't know which one you're talking about.
It was like a boss, but it happened at the end.
Oh, talk to Corbett like a boss.
But it was the end. Hold on. What was it?
Memos. Oh, swallow sadness. Like send some faxes. Cry deeply.
No.
That's closer to the end, though.
I'm calm like a boss.
And that
right here, dead. Right here. It was right after this. Oh no! It was
on the Russians.
No, where the fuck was it?
No, it was earlier. Talking about right. Chop my balls off.
Yeah, right here.
In my mouth. Pussy, yeah.
I can't do it for shit.
Pussy, yeah. Can't bring you your shit.
Fucking Lonely Island. You know what I didn't know until literally like 2 days ago? Remember that that scene where he throws the ball to the hoop, but everyone like pretends he made it?
Right.
You know it's a football?
Oh, is it?
No, yeah.
I almost never won stuff.
I always see that gif though.
It went in.
Yeah, I always see that gif, and then someone just pointed out like I just noticed it was a football. I was like, oh shit, it is.
Even better.
Ball.
Oh, it went in. It went in. I just like that one guy's reaction when he goes, oh, it went in.
It went in, baby.
Really? Right.
So, Killzone's coming to PC?
I don't know. Don't spoil whatever was leaked before. I mean, I don't give a fuck.
I don't give a fuck if that was it.
I don't care about that, but just don't fucking spoil anything else if it was leaked.
Last of Us 2 out no now. Leaks.
Well,
although Kinetica VR is going to happen.
It's hard to leak it when you only have two games in the pipeline, you know what I'm saying?
Yeah. My asshole.
There's going to be a lot of VR stuff, I believe.
I didn't know we were watching an Xbox Direct.
We'll see how well this goes. It's more like Xbox. Direct. I don't think I need to...
I hope it's exactly like a Nintendo Direct. I hope they get Reggie.
No, I'm sure it'll have some live shit in it.
Gaming is
a lot. Can you imagine if Reggie left Nintendo to go to Sony just to do this?
Yeah. Gaming is an art form. Oh, god damn it. It's
what Reggie. They get Jack
Reggie talk again.
I just want to shoot shit.
I just want to shoot this shit. I want to
shoot shit.
I want to shoot shit.
Wait, Gore, what if they bring back Jack Tretton for this?
Yeah.
Oh, they bring back Kevin Butler.
Yeah.
All is forgiven, my friend. All right, everybody shut up for a minute.
What happened to Jared Fogle? Is he still doing time?
He got called out as a pedophile, so...
Is he still doing time, or did he get, like, some sort of...
Yes, he is.
Wait, who?
Good for him.
Celebrity to get out.
Good for him.
Yeah, good for him, in jail.
Didn't he get beat up, actually? Wasn't that it?
What were we talking about again? I'm sorry.
Jared Fogle.
I recorded some audio to see how it sounded. I wasn't listening.
Jared Fogle, the subway guy. Oh,
what happened to him? I don't know, man. Where'd he go?
I forget. I didn't know if he like got.
He's in jail right now.
But no, I didn't know. I didn't know if he got one of those things where he got out early because he ratted on some shit.
No.
Because it was him and his partner, wasn't it?
It was the submarine sandwich or fuck he said.
It was him and his partner that were doing shit.
Kay still had possession of child pornography and raped a kid, so yeah.
No. Didn't he get the shit kicked out? I remember he got the shit kicked out of him in jail.
Yes, of course.
Of course.
Fuck you and your subway.
I want to fuck Jared. Look at him. He looks like a fucking tough guy.
Looks like a tub guy.
No, he's skinny.
He used to be a tub guy.
Alright, you guys got any expectations?
Nope.
I'm hard.
Jumping Flash VR. How about
Jumping
that?
Jumping Flash VR. If they bring back Jumping Flash,
I want just a bunch of cool, like,
little small.
Yeah,
like,
they're gonna show trailers
middle
for
games.
Their big games coming out this year.
I don't think so.
Last of Us 2 stuff. Maybe.
I think they're gonna show some good stuff.
I hope so. I really hope so.
See, part of me says no, but then the other half is like, you have to start these off strong, otherwise people aren't gonna give
exactly.
a fuck about these.
They should know that much. Are we gonna see? We're not gonna see a PS5 like tease.
No, absolutely not. What the fuck?
No, we'll see one in one of these, but we won't see it in this one. No.
Do you think at E3 they'll have one of these?
No, they're not going to E3, dummy.
No, they might have one of these though.
I know.
They might not go to E3.
I don't.
It might line it up with E3.
We'll see how this does. We'll see what they do here. If it's like, I'm sure it's pre-recorded. I know it's a live.
It says live. Stupid.
I know, but so is Nintendo Direct though.
Yeah,
that's a quote unquote live broadcast. They just,
you know,
just
we could just play Overwatch right now instead.
That's a good
what
point.
If they announce
Overwatch 2?
Metal Gear Solid 4 remastered, whatever the fuck.
Dude, if they announce like a full Metal Gear collection on PlayStation, that'd be fucking hype as fuck.
That'd be cool.
I want
be
that.
Better for Xbox though.
They might show the
hell yeah, brother.
They might show the new Blue Point game.
I really just want all the, because I got rid of it because I was like, I'm never playing my PS3 again, so I sold it with the PS3, but I would love to get that fucking, that whole collection and just...
Metal Gear Legacy Collection.
I would do that, and then this summer would be the greatest summer ever, because I'd power through all those. Because I've just been wanting to do that.
The greatest summer ever.
I just never want to play my PS3, dude.
That's fair.
Turning on your PS3 after a long time was like, alright, you got updated for 3 years. What?
To be fair, I don't want to play my 360 either. I just don't want to play
them. It's kind of, it's obsolete now since you can play on Xbox One.
Well, you can't play all of them.
Actually, you can't play Uno.
Yeah, you can't. Again, you can't play the big games. Yeah.
I saw.
You can play. Crackdown 1, but can I play?
Yes.
Uno. Can I play Darkest of Days?
Yes.
I don't think so.
I think you can actually.
No.
I don't think.
No. You know what you can play on 360 is Scott Pilgrim.
All right, so now
you have the game.
Yeah, if you bought the game, you could.
Like a smart person should have.
I bought it.
Well, it was on PS
I still
Plus,
think it's
kind of
shitty.
It.
That's going forever.
I want to still go through my 360 and play some of the arcade games I have on there that never made it back to backwards compatibility.
I'll play some of those indie games.
Yeah, dude, some of them were dope. What was it?
Super Baby Maker Extreme.
It was Breath of Death, right?
Breath of Death 7.
Yeah.
Yeah.
Cthulhu Saves the World, Breath of Death 7.
They just made a real RPG recently.
Yeah, it was
a real RPG.
Heroine something.
Yeah,
I have it.
Star Heroine. Yeah, I have it too. No, it's like a legit RPG. Because the other two were fucking parodies. This one's like a legit one.
Right.
And I heard it's really good.
No, yeah, he has a bunch of really cool shit. Oh, starting.
All right, here we go. Really?
Yeah, mine's already delayed. Okay.
Oh. Alright, that was it. Beep.
There's a beep.
It died.
Dying Light 2?
They already announced that, so.
Morning, sir.
Yeah?
Your travel time to Shanghai is 11 hours, 15 minutes.
Told you we should have taken the faster flight.
I think the board prefers you wear a more conventional suit to these company meetings.
You can't outrun your past.
Friday, tell me I didn't just imagine that.
Oh shit.
Negative, sir.
What the shit?
Sir, incoming.
Oh shit.
A little late, don't you
Shut
think?
Up.
Friday, suit up now.
All systems online.
Woo-hoo! Oh, this is the are you kidding me? Really?
So much for a hero as well.
Oh my god.
Oh
no
fuck, dude. Is it exclusive? Because if so, that's gonna be fucking nuts.
VR game?
Above you.
Ooh, no, this looks like one. Yeah, no good call.
That's how it's done.
Yeah,
neutralized.
All right. I'll be prepared for that, bitch.
Yeah, there you go.
Yeah.
Welcome to State of Play.
Start.
A look ahead to the future of PlayStation.
Really good start. That's
throughout
strong.
Throughout the year, State of Play will showcase upcoming games, updates, and announcements.
Yeah, I mean, if it was the Avengers game, our first episode, like the debut
I thought for a second.
Iron Man VR, yeah. Which is
you know what? This is a good way
VR
to start testing some shit, you know? It's like, Studios. If you can't make the full-blown game, this is a good way to like have a little stopgap in between another big Marvel game.
Up next, a fan favorite announces extra goodies for PS4 players. Yep. Let's take a look.
Man, this feels exactly like Nintendo Direct, but feels very Sony. They kind of nailed the vibe of that.
Yeah.
That's cool.
That's very
good. Ooh.
Yeah.
Oh,
that's cool.
Dude, oh, nice. Old shit graphics.
Make it look like shit, yeah.
Chris, you should refresh, see if you're caught up with us.
I mean, that's cool.
It's cool.
I mean, no, it's a big deal. We already knew that.
No, the low poly mode is
cool. Yeah, I already saw that, though.
I wasn't big on Crush Racing.
It's one of the best kart races of all time.
Is it a full $60 game?
The popular kart racer is due 40. Out June 21st. Now,
it's 40.
I might be down to play.
Next up, the team at Hello Games beams us an update from
Ooh, there we go.
No Man's Sky.
Hello! Right, hopefully they show actual stuff this time.
That's it! That's it!
Oh! Oh!
I'm
definitely ahead of you guys, right?
Oh, come on!
That's cool as fuck.
Well, I don't know what to tell you, bro. I refreshed it.
What happened, Chris?
I said, I don't know what to tell you. I fucking refreshed
it. Oh, no, I think I'm ahead of Kyle, too, though. I'm not sure.
No Man's Sky is
sharp. I don't know, just don't spoil shit.
Yeah, I won't. I'm good and evil!
Yeah, okay.
Huh. That's cool.
Yeah, they just hard.
Chris, this is it. This is it.
That wasn't announced before, right? The VR version?
No. Except I don't have the PS4 fucking version now, so.
It's
a magic. So I can't play it.
I wouldn't play this in VR, though. Hello Games
plans to release No Man's Sky Beyond. So they didn't announce Beyond. Alright. Guessed
it. PlayStation VR support. And yep, the update will be free.
You guessed
now
it.
Now let's get the world's first look at an upcoming
Hell
game
yeah.
from PlayStation
Free.
Studios and developer Robot Entertainment.
Ooh, Robot Entertainment. I haven't heard from them in a while.
I don't mean Heroes.
This is a fast-paced.
Alright, so you're not that ahead. You're like maybe like a second.
Beyond Good and Evil 2.
Yeah. Oh, if this was Beyond Good and Evil 2, I'd fucking strangle myself right now.
Hey, you wanted it, man. And you were too impatient. They had to make it quick.
I was impatient. An opposing team who's racing through an identity almost 18 years later.
You need to just wait, dude. You just keep complaining every year. You know, just fuck it. We need to put it out now. The dungeon. The more powerful you'll be when it's time to throw down. Ready Set Heroes had us hooked from the moment we picked up the controller.
The combat feels crunchy and the loot flows like water. Throw down.
The final game is expected to support up to 4 players across online
combat
multiplayer
feels
and
crunchy.
Local split screen.
Oh, that was an interesting way to describe it.
Material. Look for well, Ready Set Heroes good... to hit PS4
Crunchy roll. Later this
year. Crunchy Perfect feels party good. Game
material. Crunchy
on the
feels good.
The awaited PlayStation VR game first announced at Paris Games Week.
Oh, yeah.
Oh, this is announced a long time ago.
I remember this. You're facing multiple life
sentences. Oh, it's just like that gangster VR game in Worlds.
More murders than we can. That VR looks weird. I don't like a disconnected hand. That doesn't make sense to me.
I just what is this called again? I went down.
My is the Google Gobbles.
That's like a weird title. I'm a soldier. Like that. Now,
don't get me wrong. The Gooder Fellas.
The Gooder. Yeah, this looks like Goodfellas. Yeah, you need to see Goodfellas. Mom. God's sake, what did I tell you? See some culture. Special forces stealth there, mate. Taking the sights.
Let's get inside. Find out what he's hiding. Catch up with some old friends. I can't do a lot of long VR style games. Like
this looks like it's not gonna be a problem. Apart from you.
Right, but it's not something I see myself doing. At least. At least now.
I think I broke a window. Sounds familiar. Tony's been approaching some of our people.
What are you looking for then?
What the fuck is this called? I forgot. I remember
the agent.
Don't say it.
We need to push back. Huh?
Yeah, agent.
The agent.
Agent.
Yeah. Oh, what are they announcing? Bot Take 2 here.
Agent's
oh,
back.
Oh, man. Hell yeah.
It looks
GTA
like
6.
Really. Exclusive to PSVR.
Oh my god.
PlayStation VR Heavyweight Blood and Truth finally has a confirmed release date,
May 28th. That's just around the corner. Yeah, that's weird. Yeah, this is such a Sony style Nintendo Direct. It's throwing me off. PlayStation
VR is it throwing you off?
It's because I'm so used to Nintendo Direct now. I like this vibe.
Gaming is.
Voice. Oh man. Oh. Okay.
This one looks cool. I really want to play this one actually.
This board game one?
Yeah.
Looks like that PS3 launch.
I would love to play that one if you guys are down.
I have judgments.
Oh, this game looks lame as shit.
No, this one's the cool one.
Yeah.
Oh, this looks shitty.
Oh, look at the little bird.
That looks terrible. Right place. Oh, you can fist bump him. I forgot. Yeah, that's great.
Yeah.
You know.
Ooh. Is this an update?
Everybody's called VR. Nice.
That's cool. And VR is getting really good.
I'm trying to be negative.
Hey, don't be negative.
Hey, you're one of the most positive people on YouTube, though.
Oh, yeah. I've got
we got a release date on this.
Volleyball. S'mores?
S'mores?
Ooh, we only have like 5 more things.
I think they'll probably do the same thing with Direct.
One big last one.
Well, no, they usually have like two separate sections, I guess. They have like a big section, then they do a big trailer, and then they do
this. This
section.
Is all like VR stuff. Well, I mean, the beginning wasn't VR.
Which is good because I feel like E3 was never a good place for VR.
Yeah, this makes sense. This might not be what everyone's looking for, but
maybe they should get a
VR. VR is cool, man.
I've been happy with the PSVR. Like, it's giving me some cool shit.
Yeah.
I mean, looks like
getting like alien vibe.
This is VR, yeah.
I don't think so though. That'd be amazing.
You're not.
Aliens in VR. Oh my god.
Oh, you're not on the station. Got you.
Oh, it's like.
I am this. Oh shit! I got fuck with her.
Five Nights at Freddy's.
Oh, it's like 2001.
Yeah. Oh, you're Hal.
What? You have
to take us there. Sorry, I can't let you do that, Jen.
You have to say that character's name.
Yeah.
Can't let you do that, Brad.
Science fiction thriller Brad. Coming soon to PS4. And it's yeah. That looks pretty good, actually. I'm in. Haunting
premise. I like the cool ideas they use in VR, like in there. Oh shit. Oh, someone called it.
Yeah.
Someone literally just called. Who said Five Nights at Freddy's?
Kyle.
I did. Yeah.
Oh, you don't fucking spoiled
Kyle.
This.
Stupid ass Kyle.
They heard you say that and they put this into the director now.
They really quickly made this.
Just like within the last 2 seconds.
This is dumb. How is this gonna work?
No, I'm down. You know what? I'm down for VR with Five Nights.
I know exactly how it works. You just go around with
it. You sit down in one spot the entire
game. Yeah, you just like freaking flip around.
I'll play this. You know what? Yeah. As long as it's like under $10, I'll play it.
It's not. It's gonna be like 15.
Probably like 15, 20, dude.
28, 20, it's out. I'm out.
That's wanted.
I'll play this.
Here's some fuck that.
You'll try oh yeah.
That in your face? As well as all new nightmares. I don't want to see this. Close that door. What the fuck you doing? It's a monster.
Yeah, no, I'll play this. Hell yeah. Sure. Oh shit.
Are they still making that movie?
Oh, I don't know.
That's a nightmare. Who the fuck makes this?
Like one guy.
No, I mean the like the animatronics.
Sure there's a lore behind it.
Yeah, of course.
It's like Chuck E. Cheese.
Yeah, dude. Alright, I'm game.
Oh, what the fuck with the long leg? Look, is the first virtual get the fuck out of here. Game in the Five Nights
universe. I'm down. Let's do this. VR this spring. Next, let's how easy is it to stream VR? Adventure coming soon to
PS4 from PlayStation's Worldwide Studios. Any stream VR?
I don't know. I'll stream me playing that.
Oh, this is that Concrete Jungle game. This looks good.
What about Animal?
Our dreams were made of.
Jungle Jungler, that game was called.
Or Concrete. No, it's not called Concrete Jungle. It's called something. It probably won't even be that fucking game anyway, so.
Is it Beyond Good and Evil 2?
It's Dulcin from my Infamous.
Oh, there he is. It's him as a young boy.
When did we last see Beyond Good and Evil 2 again?
E3 last year?
Was it last year?
I mean, we saw a couple of things here and there, but.
I forget like if it was like last year. I thought it was a year prior to that.
I like the stop motion look.
This looks like it was made in Dreams, man. I don't know.
That's not bad.
Yeah.
If you could make it in Dreams, dude, Jesus Christ.
Yeah.
Pretty good. A lot of stuff in Dreams.
When you can't find any friends.
No friends.
Sigma, listen up. I have to make some. There you go.
Whoa.
I can't. It's concrete something.
Concrete dreams.
Concrete boy. Concrete boy.
I like the visual of this.
It reminds me of there was a platformer where you're playing like graffiti. Maybe that was.
Yeah, it was on PS3.
Is it Hover?
No.
No. Get off. Get out.
Sideway, New York.
Yeah, there you go. That one.
That doesn't have concrete in it at all.
New York is concrete.
It's a concrete jungle. Concrete That's where Gore was at.
This game's called Concrete Genie.
There you go. Thank you. Got it!
I like these visuals a lot.
Yeah. Looks good. Yeah, go rough him up. Give him
Now it's like a quiet man.
Uh-oh. Oh, no. Oh, God.
Wrong address, kid. If I leave now,
we didn't order no chow.
I can't let that happen. Didn't order no graffiti, Holmes.
I like that the quiet man, you played a deaf guy, but the player was more deaf than the deaf guy.
And not even to a funny detriment, like it was just inherently worse.
You just couldn't hear anything. He understood everything, but you didn't. Like, what the fuck is this?
That looks cool.
Concrete Genie, yeah. That looks sweet. Wow, that looks sweet. Fucking sweet, Lois. Uh-oh.
Whoa.
Kratos.
Concrete Genie is a creative adventure from developer
Boy.
And today,
that's boy.
Confirm the game will feature a PlayStation VR mode.
That's
more details to come as Concrete Genie prepares for launch later this year.
Looks neat.
Up next,
damn,
an update
Jesus
from the
Christ,
dangerous
it's
world
a
of
VR.
All right, let's see what happened here.
Is this gonna have VR too? While we still wore the colors. It'll probably be the last time we see this at a thing like this.
Probably.
All this time, I'm looking forward to this.
I'm gonna wait for some.
I'm
reviews.
Hearing like the story is like really great.
Any reviews
from the early stuff that people played? Without Sarah,
I
knew that we
were leaving. I want to be excited for this.
Yeah, that's gonna be fucking sad. That helicopter's gone. Exploding right now.
Oh no! I was saving them peoples.
The peoples. No one took it ever.
Anyone does, Gore will give you $500 right now. Not you, Sigma, you don't count.
You bring you do, that's a sadness. A great sadness. Me, Deke. You do that. We'll see what we can do for you. Deke,
bro. And I know what kind of man he is. What I'm not gonna lie, this doesn't look like a late gen game.
How about me? Nope, it's fine.
Looks like a 2014, 2015 game.
You're afraid to be here. Okay, don't be negative. We need you here, and that scares the hell out of you. Dude, that face looks good as fuck. What are you talking about? Dude, putting that ring on that girl. We have to look out for each other. Look at that. Look at that face. You could have saved a few lives.
There was no hope, there was no time, there was no room, okay? Oh, that's how they fixed the face problem.
Yeah, I think they put a thing on him. Couldn't see that. Can't see any of these faces.
No, this still looks cool. I'm just curious how the game's gonna look, because it feels like this feels like, you know, it would be a serious game, but then like they have those points above their heads and everything like that. It's just two very different tones.
Turn that shit off.
I hope so. I think I heard you can, but I really hope you can.
I'll turn that shit off.
Yeah.
Days Gone is just 1 month away.
Gone home.
Some new gameplay.
This is supposed to be 30 minutes, right?
I assume so, because they only have like one or two things left.
They have one other thing that they showed. That's coming up.
Freakers.
And toss Molotov cocktails. Freakers? Oh, they're not zombies.
No, I'm sure they call them zombies. You'll need
all the no, they said, they specifically said, they're not zombies, they're freakers.
Yeah. But in days gone, your wits might be your greatest
weapon. Why take on a heavily guarded enemy encampment
when you can lure in a freaker horde and let them handle the dirty work? I like that. I like that idea. That reminds me of...
They showed that off a couple years ago.
I probably didn't watch that E3 then. Before
we go, yeah, at E3 they showed them like fucking setting a giant horde in to kill a bunch of people.
Before we go...
Bunch of... Yeah, bunch of...
Who is it?
Shut the fuck up. We're in the
pack. Hit him in the neck. Go back to the 90s.
I'm so excited. This looks great.
Our future, Liu Kang. It is insane. Oh, damn. All right. This is seriously messed up. Hang back, kid. How about we keep this between me, myself, and I?
Hit him.
Yeah. Oh, he's gonna get us killed.
Oh, ooh.
Oh, hell yeah. Oh shit! That guy was a bitch. I'm sorry.
Man, they got the whole music selection for this game. They're going all over the place.
Yeah. It's all rap.
Oh, Jesus.
I do my own stunts. Oh, is that? I got people for that. Poser.
Watch out for Judas Vice and G Unit.
Oh, God. Can't wait for the storm, but this looks sweet.
Your next score.
Looks fucking sweet.
I hope.
Johnny Gat.
Oh shit.
Oh, what's up, bitch? You got no.
I can't wait. Kung Lao and Liu Kang are joining
the ever-growing Mortal Kombat 11 lineup. And stay tuned. Now, was the lineup bigger than what they already showed when they showed only those couple slots now?
Well, that's a wrap on our very first episode. Well, now Liu Kang, Kung Lao, and Jax. We'll be back throughout the year to share new announcements, first look
trailers, and I thought they should have ended on Iron Man. See you soon,
and thanks for watching. Ended with Mortal Kombat. I was hyped. You're welcome. Bye.
Okay.
I love you. All right, she's gone.
All right.
Well, that was a thing. Not really much to talk about.
Nope.
Iron Man. That's kind of cool.
Five Nights at Freddy's VR.
Yeah, that was cool too. I mean,
that's all done.
I'm not playing it. That can go to hell. Because nope.
See you soon.
Because I'm not playing it. That's why.
Well.
But and Mortal Kombat. Hell yeah. I love me anything Mortal Kombat. So that's it.
Yeah,
not really good.
I mean, that was cool. We had like the Iron Man thing. I think was super cool. A lot of cool VR stuff. If you're into that,
it was really just stuff that was coming out in the next couple months. That's all.
Which is what we always expect with these. So that's cool.
Yeah, I mean, even Nintendo Directs don't usually do that. A lot of times, Nintendo Directs are just like, bam, this thing comes out fall. It's fucking winter. Like, what the shit? Like, really? Like, even the Nindies the other day was just like, here's a couple games coming out in fall. I'm like, come on, like, really?
Right.
I mean, most of the stuff was like April and May. Like the Iron Man thing, we don't know yet. I have a feeling that's probably gonna be really close.
What if it's just?
I think it's gonna be more.
Thing.
That's gonna be an experience game. Yeah, that's what I was thinking. I mean, that was cool. I really want to see that Avengers
I thought that's what it was for a second. I almost freaked out.
Yeah, that's what I was thinking too. When he jumped out of the thing, you see all the pieces fly around. But I was like, ah, no, because it's like camouflage. I was like, I don't know who those are. That's not Crystal Dynamics. So I was like, yeah, it's probably VR. It looked cool, I guess. I mean, it just looked like you just wave your hands around, though. It didn't look like you're actually moving around.
That's fine, yourself. Though.
It looked like an on-rail shooter, pretty much.
That's fine with me. Right,
there's plenty of those, though.
Yeah, but I like the idea that those are sort of like just little bite-sized ways you can do that. Like I think like a Doctor Strange like on rail kind of thing like that would be kind of cool.
That would be kind of cool, yes. Yeah, that was good.
Yeah, I'm running the video again. It was just a test. Scrolling through. So we had the Crash Team Racing.
Yeah, that was cool. The old mode. Classic polygons.
We had No Man's Sky.
Yeah, VR. That could be cool. VR. I mean, we didn't really see too much of it, but it's just, you know, what you'd expect for VR, you just move your head around and pick up things.
I wasn't going to necessarily play that game in VR to begin with, even though I did have it on there, but it's cool that it's there.
Yeah, that's cool. What was after that?
Ready, Set, Heroes. That was
That was the one you kept saying was Beyond Good and Evil.
Yeah, the one that you believed it?
Yeah, I believed it, sure. Whatever you fucking say, buddy.
Then we had what was it? Blood In.
Blood In, Blood Out. The video game based on the movie.
Blood and Truth.
Blood and Truth, yeah. That looks sweet.
I don't like the aesthetic of the disconnected hands. That throws me out of VR. But
they showed that last year. It was like a live action trailer kind of, because they kept showing the guy playing it. But it was like he was doing shit. He was like jumping behind his couch and shit. I remember that. I was like, this looks stupid. Yeah, but you're doing shit like jumping out windows and stuff. So I don't know. That could be
if it's an adventure game, cool. But I don't like the hands being disconnected. I don't know. That throws me out of the immersion.
It's gonna be an over the top action game, bro.
I get that. But I'm saying I just don't like that part of the VR.
All right.
Then we got a bunch of the bite-sized ones. So we got, let's see, I'm going to let this run through here. Mini Mech Mayhem, that's the board game. I think that looks cool.
Yeah.
Jupiter and Mars, that's the one where you're under...
Yeah, the dolphins.
Yeah.
The space dolphins. Or...
Falcon Age, fist bump the eagle.
Right.
Yeah, that one I thought was super cool to begin with.
Trover
Saves the Universe, which is the one where you're...
Hell yeah, that's Rick and Morty, boy.
Oh, is it really?
Yeah.
Huh.
And they showed that I remember that, because they showed that at the... Right after they showed Resident Evil 2 at the Sony press conference, and we kind of talked over because we were just like, fucking Resident Evil 2! But it was a funny trailer.
Resident Evil 8?
No, Resident Evil 2. Wait, yeah, Resident Evil 8. Fuck. what is this?
Y'all good Evil 2?
What is this, Silent Hill? What else did he say?
Call of Duty Zombies.
Yeah, Call of Duty Zombies. Yeah. Watch our Resident Evil 2 reaction.
Yeah, you'll hear someone in this call featured on there. Everybody's Golf VR.
Calling that's, another that's person cool. A fucking idiot. Or...
everybody Golf VR. That's cool.
Yeah. I dropped my cap.
Table of Tales.
Yeah, I didn't really notice.
And then you have Vacation Simulator.
Yeah.
That's gonna be cool.
Playing volleyball. I don't know if it's going to be online or anything. But
probably not.
No.
Devolver's thing.
Oh, fuck. What was it called? It looked really cool.
Yeah,
Observation. Is it called Observation?
Yes.
Yeah, that looks sweet.
That one, that one looks cool.
Pretty much everything was VR. I mean, really, it was.
Yeah, Five Nights at Freddy's.
Mortal Kombat. Five Nights at Freddy's, that was VR. Even when they talked about Concrete Genie, they said they had fucking VR. Bam! All right. Five Nights at Freddy's. That looks too intense.
I love it.
I don't.
Had Concrete Genie.
Yep.
And that looks cool. I like the visuals of that.
Yeah.
Then we had Days Gone.
Yep. Which I'm looking forward to. These two are fucking haters, but whatever.
Which one?
Days Gone.
It feels like it's just been very messy the way they've been approaching this game. I'm a little worried about it for that.
It's mediocre. You played it? I didn't know.
It looks mediocre.
I don't think it looks mediocre. I just think it feels like... It feels like it's sneaking up on us, and I don't know if that's for a good reason or not.
Still a month away.
And we end on MK11.
MK11, hell yeah, which I think, I'm assuming it was the second story trailer. I don't know, because that was all like story shit.
Yeah,
I do characters.
It was also the reveal of Liu Kang, Kung Lao, and Jax. But,
yeah.
I mean, that doesn't mean anything. They have people in these story modes that you can't play as all the time.
That
so.
Sucks. I feel like that's kind of lame.
Yeah, I mean, it's not crazy. Like, they'll have like two characters in the last one that you can't play. Like, yeah. Baraka was in the last game and you couldn't play as
all. Yeah, that sucks, so. Though. I'm thinking they didn't go crazy with the fatality because they probably couldn't on this. I mean,
did you see that one guy that got cut into like fucking five pieces? Would you close your eyes for that?
I don't know, dude. But no, after seeing
some, the guy gets his head cut off immediately.
After seeing some of the other fatalities, I don't know, man.
Yeah, but this is a different type of thing.
Yeah,
the other trailers have been like whenever they have a trailer like this, they show a little bit of the fatalities, but they don't like glorify it.
Right.
It's more about whatever the hell the trailer is actually about. But, when they reveal a character, though, like the noob Cybot one, it's just like, well, fucking shit.
But this is a cool little direct thing. I want these like once every couple months.
I want them to be better.
I think it was fine.
It's fine for a first one. I just wished it was a little longer. Like, I don't know.
They had 10 more minutes, I'm sure it'd be better.
But it just depends. If they didn't have that much stuff, then do you really want just extra 10 minutes of just everything they showed?
The thing is that they didn't really focus on a lot of stuff.
Right.
They didn't focus on, a lot of those montage games. They could have at least gave us a little more information about some of them. Like, Trover Saves the Universe just said, it's a game.
That's fair.
Did they even say it's from the Rick and Morty guy? I don't think so.
Yeah, from...
I'm assuming they did. If they're going to talk about it.
They said it on the title card thing.
The title card thing, but you know, did they talk about it any more than for fucking 5 seconds?
No, they didn't. No, it was in like a montage, right?
I know, but that's what I'm saying. Like, why?
Well, they didn't have a voice say, "This is the new game from Jesse."
Well, I think they showed a little bit more of it. Do you know how presentations work?
Yeah, they did do it well.
Yeah, that's what I'm saying.
All right, well, that's it. So, good stream, guys.
That's what I'm saying. He's
it
like,
sounds like you're so confused whether or not it's from him. And yes, we know it's him.
Yeah, I know. That's why I'm saying. I know. I'm not confused if it's from him. I know that, but they didn't.
But they said they didn't outright say.
Sure, they
say
said
it.
That, but they could have went into detail more. They could have even brought his ass out.
Well, the fact that I didn't hear that and didn't know that to a full extent until Chris told me, it makes sense.
Yeah, I mean, they didn't. They could have. They could have shown more of that. They could have shown more funny shit. Why not? We haven't seen that since.
It didn't really look too funny to me. So I get that.
The trailer they showed at E3 was pretty funny.
All right. Well, that was a stream.
If you like the Rick and Morty humor, but anyway.
Thanks for watching.
All right. Fuck you.